as he enters turn number one here, Toni Breidinger is going to come by on the outside. Scott's going to get in the bumps down there. You can see that car bouncing, and he has to use more racetrack. Toni recognized this, gave him more room, and Scott almost had it saved, and then it overcorrected and went around again. So